This is Rudy Chivarria for College Web Mentor, a College Web Media production. Today I have the pleasure of interviewing Karin Konoval, who plays Maurice, a wise and benevolent Bornean orangutan who is Caesar's confidant and advisor in the brilliant major motion picture War of the Planet of the Apes in theaters July 14th, 2017. Karin has appeared in numerous TV series and supporting lead roles in many feature films. Karin has received numerous awards for her theater, performing lead roles in contemporary classics, and a wide range of musicals. Today we're going to discuss her role in the film and ask Karin to give college students a bit of mentoring advice for those that want to pursue a career in the entertainment business. I hope you enjoy this interview as much as I did. You've been involved with the franchise for a number of years now. Has that changed how you observe orangutans now?
I would say it goes the other way around, and I will say, first of all, that I do consider myself a student of orangutan. I follow and support the work of some incredible people who are out there working in the conservation field on their behalf. So sometimes people misunderstand that. I'm an observer and a student for sure. I think, if anything, it's almost like playing Maurice and getting to the core of his character, and he is such an observant, taking everything in and makes all these choices from that perspective. The orangutan integrity may have influenced the rest of my life rather than vice versa. So the nature of orangutans, especially what I was able to observe and learn from Tawan, my personal inspiration for Maurice, has fed off into other aspects of my life. But I would say that comes from the orangutans, what I've learned about orangutan integrity and how they are, their particular quality of sentience as a species, especially mature males.
What about the challenges in working with motion picture capture and digital technology?
The technology is the technology. You know, you wear the gray suit, you got the wires on, you got the helmet and the face camera. The challenge is not the technology. The challenge is playing a mature male orangutan who's a 300 pounds and of another species,
right,
and finding Maurice's psychological and physical integrity. So that is the challenge. The technology really isn't at all. But that's something that they do to capture my performance. There is a difference playing a role in hard suit prosthetic. Great not to be sealed in latex. That's really helpful. You know, you think you can do a longer day this way than you could when you're sealed into that stuff, that's pretty torturous. However, at the same time, this sets us freer to do more, but it also makes it incumbent upon us as actors to get as specific with the integrity of the character in every conceivable way. So there's nowhere to hide with performance capture technology. And Weta Digital is so expert at this, and they get better and better at it. I mean, I don't know if there ever was a place to hide, but I doubt that there is anywhere.
So it is pretty accurate, the emotion that you're showing in your eyebrows and your face.
Yes, that's me. They are capturing the performance in every meticulous detail.
That
like
is
every
awesome.
Every voice mistakes, every movement, every look, everything.
That's
every
awesome.
Every single bit of that. Yeah.
Maurice is the one that usually brings about calm and reason to the chaotic situation that's usually going on. And how has Maurice evolved through the franchise to become Caesar's rock?
Well, that's probably a good way of putting it. His relationship, they connected in the first film because Maurice, coming from his background as a signing circus orangutan, he had sign language to
right.
start with. So they were able to connect there. And also he had a level of intelligence in observing and getting to know other orangutans. I've gone, oh yeah, that's already there. They're incredibly smart. Throughout Dawn, Maurice's role as Caesar's confidant, his advisor, and ultimately his conscience evolved more. And through War, it's at its richest and deepest yet. It's a beautiful journey that I have as Maurice through the film as Caesar's confident as his advisor, and in speaking to matters of conscience at times, whether it's through a communication or through an action that I take as Maurice, at times some of those things even challenge Caesar in a way that he may not fully appreciate right off the bat, but they are always for his well-being. So I think this just gets richer and richer that way. Then there's a choice that Maurice makes that winds up with us having a small human girl along on the journey for us. That in and of itself provides another whole rich aspect of Maurice's journey in this piece.
Karin, for college students trying to choose a major or even a career in acting or in the entertainment business, what advice could you give to that college student?
I think at the very core of something is to really love what it means to be an actor, which is to be a part of a storytelling, to invest fully in character. That's the major thing that I can say like 30 years later or whatever it is now of a career as an actor. And I, too, went through university and I have a degree. The thing you have to maintain as an actor is your own spine and your own love of the craft and willingness to always learn more and to invest yourself fully. Being involved in the storytelling, that's what gives you the real satisfaction. Anything about fame, fortune, and all that other stuff, it's not something that comes around, really, and it's not something that's arrived at my doorstep either. Being able to have a career in storytelling is incredibly fulfilling. That enables you to get through the times when it's quiet for a while, or
right.
through that. If you have fallen in love with that and you keep honing your craft and investing and staying focused on storytelling, then you'll have a life there. If you want it for fame or fortune, forget about it.
Thank you so much, Karin. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rudy.
Thank you, Julie. Take care, both of you.
Lovely to talk to you, Rudy.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Special thanks to Warren Betts Communications. This has been a College Web Media production. Copyright 2017.